Dear colleagues, if there is a place in this House where we exactly see expectations of Europeans, this is Committee of Petitions. This is a place where we receive more than 2,000 petitions every year. And I have to say that Europeans are pretty much aware of their rights, obligations and possibilities. And there is a document to which they refer really often. This is European Charter of Fundamental Rights. But during the 6 years in Committee of Petitions, I barely can remember one or two petitioners who were aware that European Charter of Fundamental Rights is pretty much limited by Article 51, which means that national governments have to follow the Charter of Fundamental Rights only if they implement European law. If it comes to national issues, this is not the case. And it's really very sad that we again and again have to write to petitioners, look, we understand your problem, we see that something is wrong, but we can do nothing, for we have Article 51 of Charter of Fundamental Rights. I believe that in this House, this is a high time to start this debate, and I know that several years ago there was already a resolution in this House that we have to think about Article 51, but it never happened, unfortunately, and I believe that this is not right. The second document to which they refer pretty much is European Pillar of Social Rights, which was adopted exactly 3 years ago, 17th of November 2017, and is still not implemented. We have to move forward, otherwise, if we do not meet expectations of Europeans, I would not predict a bright future to the European Union. Thank you.